So now I'm just gonna try flying this kite now, because I think there's a wind. Hey, what up, yo, my gang? I'm back again here in the mountain, in the quarry. It's so nice here, you know? It's so peaceful. The weather today is so hot. Like the sun, I'm like it's melting. Just look at the sun, bro. Hey. Look at that, it's so warm, you know? Today, I got bored, you know? I got bored in my crib. Like, I have nothing to do. So, I decided to come here again. Hey, just chilling, my man, just chilling. It's so nice here, the view, but it's so hot. Like, it's so hot, man. Look, I'm sweating so much. Hey, we go hot, bro. We go hot. I want you to see the view here in the quarry. There. Hey, the sky is so blue. And the sun, too, is shining so much. Yeah, I got bored, you know? So, I decided to come here, and then I bring my private jet, bro. My private jet. My private jet? I don't have a private jet, but I get a jet, you know? Hey, this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. My friend made this for me. And it can fly high, you know? I can go now to California or... what about Puerto Rico, bro? Or what about Europe, bro? I can travel the whole world because I got a private jet now. Yeah, I miss playing kite. I miss it, bro. That's why I come here today. I bring the string. I got the string here. Right here. It's a lot, bro. It's a lot. I think it can reach the clouds. What I'm gonna do now is just wait for the strong wind so that my kite can fly high. I'm sweating right now because there's no shade here. Look at the surroundings, bro. Look at the surroundings. But there's a lot of grass here. I'm afraid maybe there's a snake. Something that can put me in danger, you know? I think it's nothing in there because it's so hot in here. The snake don't like hot places. They like cool places, you know? So now I'm just gonna try flying this kite now, because I think there's a wind. I hope this kite will fly. The stick of it is so big. I think it's heavy, you know? It needs a strong wind to fly. Hey, we trying, man, we trying. Oh shit, the wind is not enough. It's not that strong. Make this kite fly. Let's just wait, man. Most people here in our place believe that if you whistle, the wind will come. They really believe that. That's not true. It's just a wrong belief. Like, it's crazy. It's crazy. They're fooling you. Like, if you whistle, and then the wind will come. I think that's not true. It's really hot in here. I hope the wind will come now so that this kite can fly. Okay, let's try again. Let's try again. It won't fly. Yo, my gang, the wind is not vibing me. Look, it's nothing. I cannot hear some wind blows. Oh, my bad, man. My bad. I really wish there's a strong wind, you know, that this bad boy can fly. Like, it's so crazy to see that this bad boy can fly, like, can reach the clouds. Oh, shit. I think that's only an imagination. I get the jet. Am I a pilot now? Maybe someday, you know, I could buy a jet and then travel the whole world. Just enjoy life, you know? There's a saying that most people taste death, but only few taste life. You know what I mean? They just fit in. They just fit in the box. Fall in line. This way. Don't go that strong way. You should think outside the box and then be different, you know? Just follow your heart, man. Just follow your heart. Hey, just don't be a passengers. Be a pilot, man. Be a pilot of your life. Pilot of your own destiny, man. Say that every day. Be unique, man. That's your true power. I feel so bad of this sky, you know? It cannot fly here. The wind is not that strong. I hope the wind tomorrow will vibe us. I hope. I'm just gonna go home now because it's so hot and then I'm like melting, you know? So hot. I'm sweating so much. Like the sun, bro. Like the sun. So hot. Hey, I'm so hot. That's the vlog for today. I hope you enjoy it. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. Join the strongest family in YouTube. See you tomorrow. Take it easy, my gang. Peace out.